Hey guys, this is Anthony Arena, and welcome to my ghost stories. Very laid back, my ghost stories. If you want to know why I'm laying back and I'm so tired right now, check out my vlog from today, and you'll find out why. But this week's episode, I thought I would talk about a occurrence that happened to my mother when she was growing up. Something of a family story that's been passed down over the years. My mom grew up, she was the youngest child of five. She has two sisters, two brothers. And when she was younger, there's a story that one day, they lived in West Covina, California. And one day, they started getting a series of knocks on their front door. First time, one of her brothers went to answer it. No one there. They assumed it was someone playing like Ding Dong Ditch or something, a joke. So they ignored it. A little time went by, happened again. This time, my grandfather, may he rest in peace, he went to go check it out and no one there. This happened a great many times. There'd be a series of knocks, go to the door, no one be there. My mom was very young when this happened. Her and her sisters were young. They're younger than their brothers. So they were very little when this happened, and they were scared. My grandmother was there, and finally, my grandfather came up with a plan. He got the two boys, my mom's brothers, and he told them, you go this way, and you go the other way around the house to find out, if they can chase this guy down, while my grandfather opened the door. So they went outside and they waited. The door got knocked on again. My grandfather was standing right by the front door when it happened. He opened it right away. There was no one there. He told the boys, to go run, and the boys ran around the house, the outside perimeter of the house, looking to see if they can catch the person who was doing this. They ran around the entire house, met each other halfway, and realized that there was no one there. To this day, they could never explain it. They looked high and low. They looked to see if they can find an explanation, someone on the roof, someone running around the neighborhood, anything. Even, to see if like someone was throwing something against the door. But these were clearly knocks, and there was no one around. So that is one story from my mother's side of the family. Yeah, very weird, very unexplainable. To this day, no one has an explanation as to why that happened. My grandfather went above and beyond to find an explanation. And it was just for that day too. It didn't happen again. So, very weird. So, there you guys have it. That's my ghost story this week. In the comments below, as always. Well, this week, why don't you tell me a paranormal experience or story that you heard from a relative that you yourself haven't ex never explained or experienced? Leave those comments down below. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Please like this video, comment on it, favorite and share it. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. And I will see you guys next week for my ghost stories. This is Anthony Vina, signing off. Peace out, guys.
Hey, everyone. Make sure you subscribe. Thank you for watching this video.